are back. And as we were saying, we are at Well-Rounded BBW 2016. We are with Nancy Goddess. And Nancy was explaining it is not her first.
And it won't be my last.
And it won't be her last. And so about how many, if you had to estimate?
Oh, my God. I imagine since 1984.
Okay.
Before this year even started. So for a long time, I've been going to bashing.
Okay. And then what do you do?
Well, my name is Nancy Goddess, and I have the Goddesses. I am the founder of Goddesses 1984 for big, beautiful women and their admirers.
Okay.
And it is a weekly party, and sometimes we have small bashes in New York City, Connecticut, New Jersey. And at the moment, Goddesses is looking for a new location in New York City.
Okay. Yeah. So are the parties going on right now?
That's why I'm here.
Okay.
I'm taking a break for a couple of months.
Okay.
So
and
I'm
you're going to start back up?
Yes, I will.
Oh, awesome. Awesome. And how long have you been doing parties?
Since 1984.
Same thing? Okay.
Yes, the same thing. We also have a monthly live show, Goddesses. You can call in.
And it is on U Street, you said.
We can, yes, and it's Goddess
BBW. Skype,
and also we stream.
Okay.
So if anybody wants to Skype in, they can just contact me and email me at nancybbw.com.
And so your site, would it be goddessbbw.com?
Yes.
Watch the show?
That's right.
When is that on again?
For 2016, it's every fourth Friday of the month.
Okay.
We change our date every month. And in New York time, it's 8 p.m.
Okay.
So it's a lot of fun, and I enjoy coming here. My people, Lee Brown, a great person.
Absolutely.
Like I said, I know her a long time. The first time I met you, but you are so wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you for having me.
We love having you on here.
Thank you.
We used to do the BBW Nationwide Club updates when I was on the show many years ago, and I remember marking the New York Goddess BBW party.
Oh, you remember that?
I do.
Oh, my God.
I do.
It was so long ago. It's like I'm grandmother of the party. And it's been a long time, and I'm so happy to see that all the people are having parties everywhere.
Absolutely.
Everywhere, because that's what I was out to do back in the day. And it's so nice because the young girls no longer have to wear clothes. They have these great designers.
And you do clothing as well.
No,
right?
I don't
do
clothing.
Fashion
shows.
Fashion
and I always
shows.
Look for great people to have shows and designers and hair and makeup. I definitely need a new makeover, so I'm looking for a makeup artist for sure.
Awesome. So if anyone's interested, they can reach right out to you.
Oh, absolutely. They can come on my show or any Skype in if they can't come to New York.
How many couples do you think you've created in your lifetime?
Oh my God, I can't even count. It's been Goddess babies. I get a great chance to go visit my good friend Diane. She's happily married for many, many years. And she built a beautiful house and she has room for me when I go there and visit. It's great to see couples that work together.
What has been your favorite thing here this year?
Oh my God, just looking at the big, beautiful women, how they dress and interact with everybody, and the men that admire women here. You get compliments all day long, and of course, the free drinks every day.
We've heard that multiple times now.
So I'm not the first one, and I won't be the last to say it. No, but it's great. Plus, it needs to be nice.
Awesome.
You get taken care of.
Do you plan to be back next year?
I will try my best to.
Okay. But definitely, we'll keep an eye out for your party.
Thank you.
And I'm going to share my info with you as well, so let us know, and we'll share with others
absolutely.
When your party starts.
Thank you.
Okay?
Thank you so much.
Thank you for coming on.
I